5-yard penalty. Remaining third down. Still third down, Bobcat fans. Lather, rinse, repeat. Tackled by a host of Bobcats. It's fourth down. Starts time out. Ohio, they're first. They will run 30 seconds. Please set the game clock. 2, 3, 4. Sound on your Bobcat field hockey team. Mount supports the Bobcats Thursday, October the 12th at 5 p.m. at Pruitt Field. They take on Ball State for their very last home game this season. Go Bobcats! Most Yanko, right? Not deep. First and 10 Ohio from the 16-yard line. Brendan Cope on the reception. Second and one, Ohio. Cameron Odom, the intended receiver, pass ball's incomplete. Josh Cox on the cover for Central. Second and 10, Ohio. AJ Alert, the intended receiver, pass ball's incomplete. Third and 10, Ohio. Fastball's incomplete. Jameson was on the coverage for Central Michigan. David Burrows on the reception for Ohio.
Charge sent out. Ohio, their second. It will run 30 seconds.
Time resumes. It'll be second and five, Ohio.
Correction, it will be a full timeout. Please set the game clock to 21 seconds. Excuse me, 19 seconds.
No.
Pass complete to Andrew Meyer in the end zone. There is a flat back field. Illegal formation. Too many men in the backfield on the offense. 5-yard penalty. Remains first down. Jameson on the coverage. The reserve goes in for a field goal attempt. The result of the play was a blocked field goal attempt for a touchdown. During the play, there was sideline interference on the Central Michigan bench. That 15-yard penalty will be assessed on the try for point. Central Michigan 13. Thank you.
present the most exciting band in the land, the Ohio University Marching 110. The director of Ohio University Band is Dr. Andrew Trexel. Assistant director of the Marching 110 is Joshua Boyer. Graduate associates are Kyle Balter and Becky Titus. The field commander is Sam Google. Today we salute our 50th anniversary with another band founded in 1967. The top-selling group of the 1970s and members of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, the music of Chicago. If it was 25 or 26 minutes before 4 a.m. And that became the title of our next Chicago hit. 25 or 6 to 4. We'll be right back.
been said and done. The one sound is just in front of us. We can't let go. Here is Chicago's hit. I'm hard to say I'm sorry. Today, we celebrate 50 years of the Marching 110. From its inception as the Marching Men of Ohio in 1967 to the current Marching 110 of 2017, we commemorate 50 years of the most exciting band in the land. Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Gene Trailkill, founder of the Marching 110, Dr. Thomas Lee, Ron Cicerelli, Dr. Sylvester Wallace,